Hi guys.
Hi.
Tunarudi kwa channel ama episode.
Episode.
We are here again for another episode of us eating and you getting satisfaction.
Oh yes.
So today we have
super spicy
noodles. Yote.
Wow.
Oh, and we need to also mention one of our guys, one of our fans.
Ooh.
It's called Kim. Kim! He suggested that we do something that's very chillied for...
Chillied?
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, that's what we're doing today. So we have, along with the noodles, we have some really spicy meatballs.
Boli ya nyama.
Bowls and nyama. Wow. And...
Oh, we have cheese sauce.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Then we're going to put some on the meatballs.
Cream. Wow.
And then on the noodles.
Wow. So you even have some more on the meatballs.
Also, shout out to Loyan who also wanted us to have spicy noodles.
Oh, yes.
I'm here, guys.
Oh, yes.
You'll dip it here.
So, yeah, that's how the meatballs look with the cheese sauce. And, yeah. Oh, we also have some cayenne pepper to add, although the food is already like really hot. And there's this crazy sauce called, I don't know if you can see, it's called Akabanga. It's from Rwanda, it's just some few drops and it's insane.
I don't like it because it doesn't have that chili taste. It's just hot.
Oh yeah?
Not hot, it's like, I don't know, but it doesn't have the chili taste.
All right.
So let's dig in. And we have our big spoons.
Ah, oh, really famous big spoons.
Oh, I think I want to move. Meet Daria.
Welcome. Hokiwaka kayen. Tunafuraiya.
Wow.
Yeah, guys, so that's what's up. Cool.
Comfortable.
Shall we?
Yes.
Oh yes.
Are you comfortable?
I am. Oh.
Nimoto.
Really nice.
Yeah. Great. More than me.
Wow. Oh guys, remember all this is homemade?
Oh yes.
Yeah. It's just the noodles that we bought, but everything else is just, yeah, done at home.
Wow. It's the moon.
It's really amazing. Some meat and balls. Oh yes, thank you.
It's damu.
Really? There you go. Wow. Yeah, and they're really hot. I like it. I'm a chili head, so I'm really loving this food. Yeah.
I'm not. Even though I come from a culture where they eat a lot of chili. Mimi ni Mkenya, sipendi chili. Kenyans do love.
Wow.
Zinimalizie nyama.
Oh. Ukikuta umemaliziwa nyama Wow. So let me pour in some of this.
No, just put on your side.
Cabanga. Yeah. Oh yes.
What?
Okay. Why is it not coming out?
Ah,
there was something broke in the hole.
I just put there. Tosha.
Yes. Remember, we were requested to consume chili, which we are doing. Oh yes.
Wow. By the way, guys, also the cheese sauce has chili.
Everything has chili.
So, I want more chili. You want more cheese sauce?
Oh yes, that acabana.
It's already hot. Django said Django now.
Una fuerte.
Mama.
Oh yes. Wow.
Tak yang goma?
Goma?
Tetap sekian goma.
Goma? Kami ni kurang.
Huyo anaangusha tu hapa chini.
Ni kazi kula baadaye. Ah.
for something. Mama.
Yes.
Wow.
Oh, yes.
Okay, guys, it's now when we're eating. Tujakura siku mzima. Excuse me.
I was starving.
Na noodles mutulipe.
Na noodles mutulipe.
Na roiko mutulipe.
Na roiko mutulipe. Tumetumia roiko. Wow. Yes.
No, that thing is getting to me. I found it.
You found it? It's traveling.
I don't want that thing. I prefer you.
Memoaga happened to you. Ukipata umemwagiwa.
Nyogeshen. Raha tupu kupendan. Si kupendan. What was nini my name?
Your parody.
Raha tupu kunyambana na wewe. Raha tupu kunyambana na wewe.
Tutanyamba.
Ay.
Atunyamba.
Ati tutanyamba.
Tukimaliza tunanyamba.
Ebu guys, tell us in what kind of relationship you are in the comments down below. Kama ni kupendana mnapendana or you're also farting together?
Mnanyambana.
Mnanyambana.
Or both.
Mm.
Atukura hizi mambamos.
The one singing Raha kupendana na wewe. See, everybody is loving each other. Angemba Raha kunyambana na wewe. Raha topu kunyambana na wewe.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
I'm even sleepy.
I'm sweating.
So full.
Now I'm minimalizing yama.
It was on my side. That's a problem.
Did you do?
It's like temporary insanity. Meshiva mbaka kichwa imeruka.
So guys, this was tamu.
So tamu, but super filling. I'm drowsy.
And that's my painting over there. What's in your awareness?
Where is my painting? That's my painting.
This is Eric. Did you see me? Look at his eyes.
Thank you.
And then this is him again.
Ara. On a sunny day. Thank you. Wow.
Haya, walio nyambana na wakanyambana. What is that?
Kwa mnyambulizi. What's intense?
Tunanyamba. Leo tunanyambua mnyembezi nyamba nyamba.
Na mnyambuliko.
Masa Kiswahili was so hard. Did you even talk Kiswahili?
Oh my God. So guys, Running away from our topic.
Nonsense. Is it because you didn't do Swahili?
So guys, the food was amazing. Shout out to Kim. Thank you for your suggestion.
And Loyan.
And Loyan, of course. We love you guys. Mm-hmm. So more suggestions. Thank you so much, guys.
Na karibuni. Muje mule na sisi. Karibuni. Swahili is hard.
Whoever has time, when we're doing the next eating, come join us. I think on Saturday we'll have some two people join us. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, my niece and her boyfriend.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah! Mm-hmm. That'd be so cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, cool, guys. Ciao.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
4G.
Eh? 4G? The network.
No. Nonsense. Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.